had a good year, huh? So before some other fungus comes and starts eating the wood, we use our fungus of choice. This is the Nemeco. It's a little orange mushroom. I just saw Calder's Nemecos fruiting a few days ago in his yard. This log is going to be buried in some wood chips in a wet area, like around our garden.